Right, you.
And lastly, the Rolling Stone.
Thank you.